Once again, my Facebook and YouTube fans, you have to a long break. I know, so you know, if you take the break, you know, and go cool out with your wife and the kids, them, you know, we big up all our brethren and families in Canada, you know, in Toronto and all over. You see me, I say? But loan some back in my hot seat again. And you see who me have in my hot seat? The original Tabby Diamonds from the Mighty Diamonds. And you know what? Me have to try interviewing before Joan and Bonnie them reach out. Because I want to interview them one-one. So I get the thing more interested, you know? So what I want to be?
The greetings, man.
I know, so we're not swinging at the thing, you know, my toes and them there. Hear this. Ding, ding. That is how we end. I have to send him around, because I'm going bad in my thing. So, you understand, him just come out for the ice, so him come down, you're going bad, so I have to send him around, because he might take over the whole studio. You understand? All right, so Tabby, more you give, you know, because them always have food face to the music, more you give the item a rundown from when the group farm. From back to the days and not for the itch tune them come out of the thing. From are you humble out of the group, you know? That's why I want to talk to you, you know. Because the bunny reacher, I even got to talk over the talking. So I want to talk to you. Because you are the man with the less talking.
Respect, lots of. Well, Diamonds come together in 1969, you know. Yeah, December 69. We try to get together and thing, and but we never really record no song yet, you know, like back of the yard, you know, rehearsing and thing with guitar and thing, you know?
So, yeah.
So the whole thing starts. So, come right back down to 70s now, where things start to get different. We start to get the spirit of one good on the vinyl, you know?
Swung up on the vinyl. See it.
You know what I mean? No matter just watch, we are working overnight, every week we are working worse, swung up on the vinyl. So we book up this guy named Lady.
Yeah.
Lady, he was. We produced a song named Shame and Pride. Yeah.
That was one of the first songs, huh?
One of the first
Shame
songs.
And Pride.
People start new,
yeah.
So it's like, for that now, like it come out and everybody start new with Diamond, you know, with something called Talent Show, meanwhile, you know?
Yes.
And, you know, put up on TV, Weird Sat and all that, you know?
Yeah.
Now the 70s, yeah, that. But, yeah, the 70s, but no, it's version, you know, when you Channel 1 now, Channel 1. Who do the fuck him know? Little man know it. You hear the song and say, well, I'm going to call you one year. I'm going to do two songs for you. Mm. So the whole thing start.
Yeah, so which are the two songs on the device?
First two songs for the Channel 1
production.
Yeah. Like, when you Country Living.
Yeah.
Yeah. Went back to Country Living and that was done by the Stylistics.
Yeah.
And with a cover version. I would want the next cover version name. Stones of my mind that is on Shine Lights, you know?
Yeah.
The two first songs I believe.
Yeah. Yeah. And then the Guana
away. Guana away, you know? England, see? Little feel it and start, feel it current, you know?
Yeah, man.
I think so. Big man, the producer said right now to wear Diamonds. All right, go album, you know?
Yeah.
The China one, you know?
We'll do the album, yeah. Because one at the time here, Dillinger said, Deal Diamonds in the CB200. Yeah, that time Dillinger owned them diamonds.
Yeah, this is the album too.
Okay, because didn't around there do the mercy, Lord, Lord of mercy. 100.
Yeah, man, that's 200, yeah.
Yeah.
But I said the whole thing start, you know?
Yeah, man. Yeah. So the big tune there. So them big tune there will not drop off like, past the Kochi. Coming on, enough people touch back that thing.
But the Kochi will come in 80s. 80s. 82. 82.
Oh, long in the 80s. Early 80s. That was a massive tune, man.
Gossy production.
Oh, Gossy Clark.
Music Works, yeah.
Yeah, Music Works. That was because some youth didn't even cover back on the tune and then said them not surpass it. But the same thing, them are saying, them cover musical youth, them cover it back. Because that was a massive bit, you know. So you do, I Need a Roof, you do, I Need a Roof. But are you the lead singer on them tune there too, man? Are you the man? But you do, I Need a Roof. And you do, Have Mercy. Who you do them to? And right time.
The same company. Channel 1, you know.
Channel 1 tune them.
The same.
Before passing. Okay.
The first album, you know. The first album.
Album they're bad, you know.
The first album that.
It's turn up, man. Mm-hmm. You see me, I say?
When the right time come.
When the right time come. Yeah, draw one of them notes for me, not Tabby. Draw one of them notes, man.
When the right time come. So I'm going to charge for
treason.
When the right time come. So I'm going to charge for murder. When the right time comes,
you hear that? Okay.
You feel them tumble down. When the passion comes, you might go quote the scripture. Swallow fear, I don't be now.
The battlefield, yeah, yeah.
Not the jet, no matter run away. Big thing. You see me at about. So hear this now. You see, me have met the man. He made a little thing about, and the man are quiet. The man you know do too much talking. So you know, we still have to chat to Bonnie and George when them forward. But me have to chat to him first, you know, because them man are do the less talking. So you have to get them man up on camera and attack. Because the man are just sing. Yeah. You understand? Yeah. Respect I every time, man. Yeah. And let me tell you this. Let me tell you this now. Yeah. Me just big up Apache Scratchy. You're a brother for life, yeah? Right. Yeah, man. Steve Knight. Yeah. You're a brother for life. Michael Buckley. Yeah. We're dead there, you know. Zane. Triller. Original Triller. Then can't cross the border. Yeah. Brother for life. You see me, I say? Yeah. Yeah, my auntie. Yeah, my cousin. Auntie, you're nice, yeah? Yeah, man. And we big up the whole of my brethren, them. From up at top there, so you see me, I say? Kingsley. Now watch your face. You see me, I say? Earl. We're there. Ah, Canada Massive, we're there. Yeah, man, we're back in the hot seat, yeah? Yeah, man, we're there. Live and kicking. Lonesome. We out.